Michael, how are you?
I found something really interesting.
The whole housing market is propped up on these bad loans. They will fail.
The housing market is rock solid.
It's a time bomb.
So Mike Burry, who gets his hair cut at Supercuts and doesn't wear shoes, knows more than Alan Greenspan.
Dr. Mike Burry, yes, he does.
You know what? I'm pissed off. American people are getting screwed by the big banks.
And I am getting madder and madder.
It's unbelievable.
Then this guy walks into my office and says,
there's some shady stuff going down.
All the banks were having a big old party. A few outsiders saw it when no one else could.
The whole world economy might collapse.
I'm sure the world's banks have more incentives than greed.
You're wrong.
No one's paying attention.
The banks got greedy. And we can profit off of their stupidity.
You want to bet against the banks?
I think we're either high or having a stroke. Kind of brilliant.
Fraud has never, ever worked. Eventually, things go south. When the hell did we forget all that?
How can the banks let this happen?
It's fueled by stupidity.
But that's not stupidity, that's fraud.
Tell me the difference between stupid and illegal, and I'll have my wife's brother arrested.
You have any idea what you just did? You just bet against the American economy.
If you're wrong, you can lose it all.
The banks and the fraud of the American people. Now we can kick them in the teeth.
Okay, here we go.
You target strippers
with bad loans.
Mm-hmm.
And they're all cash rich.
I'm not going to be able to refinance.
On all my loans?
What do you mean, all your loans?
I have five houses and a condo.